Hello.
Hello.
Can you please introduce yourself?
Of course. My name is Kate. I'm 8 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is red.
What do you like? I don't like.
Okay.
What do you like? She hasn't made it for the beginning of the class. What do you like? I like football. I don't like pizza.
I like to sleep and I don't like to play someone who is taller than me.
Okay, you don't have to play people who are taller than you. Okay. All right, can you tell me about your daily routine, please?
I wake up, I brush my teeth, I have a shower, I brush my hair, I dress up, I have a breakfast, I catch a bus, I go to school.
Very good. Okay, can you tell me what time does Tom brush his teeth?
He brushes his teeth at 8:30.
Very good. What time does Tom take a shower?
Tom takes a shower at 8:00.
Very good. Okay. Where can I go to watch a movie?
I can go to the cinema.
Okay, where can you go to play tennis?
I can go to sports center.
Very good. Where can you go to read a book?
I read a book in the library.
Very good. Okay. Would you like some bread?
No, I wouldn't.
Very good. Would you like a melon?
Yes, I would.
Very good. Would you like some pasta?
Yes, I would.
Very good. Okay. What is it?
It's a pot.
Okay.
A mountain. A waterfall.
Very good. What's the fastest transport?
The fastest transport is a train.
Really? That's another plane!
A train!
Okay. What's the smallest country?
The UK.
Very good. What's the tallest animal?
A giraffe.
Very good. Okay, you mustn't.
You mustn't swim. You mustn't have a pen.
Very good.
You must wash your hands.
Very good. Okay. Stop the test. Pause it. Pause the test. We need the test phonics and we need the list of words that I need to test them on.